that road by the look of it, yeah?
Yeah, looks like it.
Oh no, my dog's still... My dog's still dead. My horse is still dead. Oh, poor thing. We've not got to a stable yet, have we?
No, I guess we're walking.
Well, sprinting.
There's a guild.
Where's that? Infinity.
Social experience.
They use TeamSpeak. Yuck.
Yeah, I haven't had TeamSpeak in forever.
Oh, I've got TeamSpeak on my PC.
I'm sure I have a version. I'm sure it's not even... Can you just kill these guys? It's farther
in. I don't know. It looks like it's further in, doesn't it?
Oh, there's a cave up here.
Ooh. Big cave and all.
Yeah.
Somebody in there to your right. See it?
Hey, Bob.
I am on 275 labour points.
We'll just leave it at that.
That's the most I've had since launch day.
I'll take care of them. Oh yeah, Chloe's right over there.
Yeah. So we'll have to kill some of these on the way past.
Yeah, let's see, hold on 1 second. There you go.
Thank you, sir. Alright.
Think this guy's getting them?
I don't know. I'm getting one anyway. There's one. One on top.
No, he's not.
Don't push me out of the way.
Push me out of the way. Who's your first?
1 of 5. Because you stole that one.
I'm at 2 of 5. How are you at 1 of 5?
Because you cheat. That seems a good enough reason, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Pretty valid.
Now 2 of 5. Go on, you get that one, Nate.
Three of five?
2 of 5.
So it's not updating?
No, it's not updating when you get it.
That's some garbage.
Oh, these are repopped.
Oh, that's pretty quick.
Yeah, nice.
Oops, sorry. God damn. What the hell?
What?
Get off me.
What's up? No.
You just spawned right on top of me.
Nice. Alright, I'll pull him off and you get the one above, eh? If I can see it, can't see it, obviously. Damn it.
Four or five.
Okay.
Maybe not. Murphy, come in. Murphy.
Yeah, Nate. It finishes you off that, doesn't it?
It should, yeah.
Yeah.
Why'd you show a quest? Map showing a quest?
Say again?
I said, is your map showing a quest?
Yes, it is. Yeah, three of them.
Like right here, right?
Just around the corner. Spelunking.
So I built my house.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you'll have to show me.
I haven't built anything in it, but I built the house itself.
Oh, cool. Well, well done. Right. Yeah, I got like... Ooh! Dashak the Cave Troll. Ah, oh, he's only one up.
Blue crystal right here. Quest. Yeah. See it the
yeah. Rock. Accept. Okay. Oh, hang on. Can't report to this one first. Take reward.
Yeah, one of those quests is to kill the cave troll.
Right. Okay. Yeah, kill Dashak the cave troll. There we go. Oh, he's pretty. Oh, I've got to love that skill.
That was pretty easy.
Report to Herod, report to Whitebeard Fugitive. So I'll tell you, we've got to run out of here then.
Yeah.
Right, gonna sprint out.
Okay.
Here we go. Yeehaw! What's the way to do it?
Very easy.
Remind me to find a stable to revive my horse. Can't be doing this all day.
No, I think we I think there's one in Birch Keep.
And I suppose we could try that dungeon again and all, couldn't we?
Yeah, we could.
Now we've got a couple of levels. What were we, level 20 then?
I think so, yeah.
Is the white bearded fugitive? Herod should be just up the road, I think, shouldn't he?
Yeah.
Right, so those two.
No one's right up there.
285 labour points.
How many?
285. Awesome.
You are almost there.
Kill Kisara. That's all by the house over there. By the look of it.
Oh, where it came in, I guess.
Yes, she's in here. Oh, yes, indeedy. Hello. Bless you.
Thank you. Boy. There it is, my two. Oh, sit down. Look at that chest.
The chest complete.
What's that? Did you have a quest for the chest?
Yeah.
Did I. You? No, of course not.
Why?
Because I didn't get it. Because I'm special ed.
That's normally me, Nate.
Oh, God.
Right, I'll come back with
that's
you.
Soul contract.
Hang on, I'll come back with you because she's probably spawned again.
Unbelievable.
Very special. Of course she has, yeah.
Okay, I got the magic chest.
Got the magic chest now.
Yeah. I'm squared away.
Heading up the road. So whereabouts is your house then?
It's back in like the starting zone.
Right. I'll have to get over there and have a look.
It's really not that impressive. It's an empty house. It's just the fact I'm just happy that I found. What happened is, where I had my three farms, the guy next to me didn't get on and pay his bill.
So you could get it.
So I destroyed his farm and took it over.
Nice one.
Yeah. One more chalk closer to a pirate.
Yeah. God, I don't know. It's nice.
Really, it's good graphics.
Yeah.
And they just came up with an expansion on this already.
Yeah, they've opened the other island now, haven't they?
Yeah.
The one where you can have castles and what have you.
Yeah, sieges and...
Yeah. What are those? Harpies of some kind, by the look of it.
Yes. Iron tail harpies.
A lot of them.
A ton of them, right?
Yeah, hell of a lot. Looks like we're killing harpies or getting harpy eggs or something. Ah, is that a stable?
Yes, it is. Well, there's horses there, so it looks like a stable.
Yeah, I have to dive in there. No idea what I'm doing, how to revive it.
You buy a...
a potion.
Actually, you just talk to the guy and he charges you to revive your animal.
Alright, okay.
You can buy a potion from him as well. That's a target.
Mantis again. What was that? Well, what did you see, say? Oh, flowers again, damn it. Flowers. I forgot.
Yeah, the stable hand.
Finally, stable hand. Hello. 6 silver. Robin Bastard.
I have 14 gold on me.
12. So does that mean he's back alive now then?
Yeah, you should be able to.
Yes.
Also, this guy sells like saddles and stuff. Which increased their... What levels are horses? 20? 17.
Oh yeah, saddles. 17.
The light one.
10 to 50.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Oh, I only need one of them.
I think I already have it like here. But I don't have a helmet either. Look at that.
Can you equip it? Or?
Yeah, you, on your horses. The question mark on your. Wait, where you would. Open your horse? You know, on like the little horse pet window?
Well, I just right clicked it and it's gone, so I take it equipped.
Oh,
yes, it did. Yes.
Did it?
Yeah, it got me. Yeah, you just right click it.
Well, you're on my horse. You can get off my horse.
Oh, yeah, so I am.
Horse thief. We tried to steal my horse. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at that. Yes.
And now he's got more health. So
what
he'll
what have you got on his mane?
A helmet. It was right next to the saddle.
Was it?
Yeah.
Damn it.
And I didn't even look at the leg things. Might actually be better.
20 to 50, that's not good. It's the shabby one, the shabby pit helmet, yeah?
No, light. Light. The light gear.
Alright, okay.
I also bought the legs because they're an evasion increase, so maybe he'll quicken and hit so much.
Alright, so what? Oh, yeah. Wow, looking a bit sweet.
Yeah.
Right, yeah, here we go, harpy eggs.
Good call.
And cargo from harpies.
Flying little bug.
Get off the horse, Nick. One of five.
But I did it while you were doing this. I don't know if it was
right,
this.
Okay. Loot the body, Nate. 1 of 5.
Ah, right. I know. No, I got the egg without having to do anything.
Alright, cool, that's good. Only one of us has to do it. Some more over here, easy ones. Excuse me.
Airport, give a feed. Three of five on the end.
Yep.
I'm getting cargo off that one, did you?
No, 2 of 5 and 1 for cargo.
Move off on the hill here. There's this little flying bug in this room.
We can't get it.
No.
Taking damage then?
Yeah, I see.